Not even this attack from a shark on a vine flipper. Or an encounter with a boat propeller in the past, which left deep lacerations in her back, could keep this turtle from coming up to nest again. Even with her injuries, she successfully nested on the beach, and she was covered in scars and lacerations. This highlights the many obstacles these turtles face as they try to survive.